Keith Lemon, that's me and my yacht with two bitches. And there's Holly Willoughby doing daytime TV. Bangers! There's Fern Cotton, who is pregnant.
How did that happen?
And here we all are with my dog Spud in studio, which pops out of the ground like magic. We're all here to make the best telly show on telly. What is that telly show that's on telly? Celebrity Juice on telly.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Don't anyone ever clear props out from underneath for you? Is that a car boot sale?
Hi, Keith. Are you ready to record the massive Christmas special?
I would be, but I can't get my legs under the desk.
Oh, my goodness.
Look at all the props under here. It's like a skip. Look at that.
Oh,
remember that?
Yes, I do. Jack P. Shepherd. He deserved that beating, though. He's a right cocky northern bastard.
He is, isn't he? He's a right cocky northern little bastard.
You guys talking about Jack P. Shepherd?
Yeah.
He's a right cocky northern bastard.
He is a right cocky northern little bastard.
Oh, do you remember this? This was disgusting.
Ah, you loved it, Fern.
Shut up, I did. I didn't.
You did.
I did not.
You did.
I get a point for my team. Look what I found.
I used to love to spot the golden potato game.
You couldn't care less about the golden potato. What's this? What are you doing under here?
Oh, hello, Keith. I'm always under here in case you need me.
Oh, well, cheers, Indian Keith.
Holly, I must say you are looking bangra tidy.
Thank you very much, Indian Keith.
Although, Fern, I must say you look like you put on a lot of timber.
Oh, piss off, Indian Keith.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye, Indian Keith.
Idiot.
He's good, isn't he? Hey, what's this? Never seen this before.
What is that?
A juice mascaro.
Oh, yeah, this is the Christmas...
More dust on this than your minge.
Oi! This is the Christmas classic.
No, but what is it?
Well, it's a book. You read it.
I don't understand what you're saying.
A book is a collection of words, and you put them together and it tells a story.
Yeah, but how do I read Twitter on this? It's not touchscreen anything.
You know what? This is going to take a long, long time. You guys, just watch this, Feety.
It's made out of paper? It's going to be a nice start to the new series. I'm very excited about this. Holly, are you excited?
I'm really excited.
Is it not awkward, like, Phil's brought his new girlfriend along and you're kind of the wife? Does it feel weird?
It's like a pimp, isn't it? Sat there with his bitches.
Yeah.
You should really be in the middle. We
I know.
Should be, like, either side
well,
of you.
Well, that was what happened last night.
Flintstone, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Now, it says here you used to play cricket for England. That's amazing. What's cricket?
it's a game for people who aren't fit enough to play darts.
Is it dangerous, though?
It can be.
Because you can die of boredom.
That's possibly the reason I drink so much.
Right. No, seriously, though.
Are you laughing it off? I've seen fucking Baywatch.
Danny Dyer. It's lovely to have you on the show. What people don't know about you, Danny Dyer, is that's not actually your name, it's just a stage name, isn't it? Your real name's Malcolm Smith. Malcolm Smith?
No, is it facts? Don't talk about it.
Well, it says here that it is.
Well, that's talking bollocks, because...
Okay, don't get angry, Malcolm.
You're the one getting tricky.
So, Malcolm, you starred in some massive films, including Human Traffic, Mean Machine and Football Factory. But you've said recently you're tired of having the hard man image, yeah?
I'm not tired of it, I just got the pox of it.
But you've got a new film coming out called Deviation.
Yeah.
What, is that a rom-com then?
No, I play a serial killer and I'm a... No, I'm a nasty little fucker, innit?
So what's the word?
It's a collection of letters all put together to make a word.
All right. I'm only joking, I know what a word is. I'm not like Joey Essex, you know. I know how many sides a square has got.
How many sides has a square got?
Four?
Yes. Yep.
And anyway, this book is a classic. It's by my granddad, my great-great-great-granddad, Keith Dickens. Once upon a time, there was a mean old man called Ebenezer Lemon. Look, it's going to go in a special effect thing when we turn page. We're going to be back in olden times. They're going to do it in post-production. Look, it's happening now. Fucking hell. Special effect. Oh, look at this art. It's fantastic. I hate Christmas. Bah! Cumbum!
Merry Christmas, Mr. Lemon.
It won't be a Merry Christmas if you start having contractions and give birth in snow. It'd be disgusting. A disgusting Christmas. Bah! Cumbum! Let's have a look at this card. Merry Christmas from Zamo, from Grange Hill. Fucking best of time. Go polish me poker, you slag. Come in!
Hello, Mr. Lemon, sir. I'm here to sweep your chimneys.
Good, because it's been blocked since Kai Soane's from X Factor got stuck up there.
X Factor? If they could see me now, these little friends of mine. La 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 la.
You fucking dickhead. Oh. I tell you what, my pipes are blocked as well. I think it's all mince pies. I had a crap for 2 weeks.
Oh, Mr. Lemon, that's disgusting.
You're disgusting. Clean her nostrils out of that chimney sweep thing whilst I watch some clips. Bah! Cumbum! Run VT. That stands for fuck knows. Bah! Cumbum!
Fern, you've chosen prop. So I'll just travel over here. That's prop. I'll just try and give you a clue. OK, you've got to tell me what the story is, yeah?
Yeah.
OK.
You like that, don't you? You like that when I put it in your hot pot? Get that pussy out of the way. You've got a lovely pair of cobbles, you. So, Fern's team, what story?
Ken Barlow. Yeah. He said he'd slept with, what, is it over 1,000 women?
That is correct. Well done.
1,000 women.
Developed a name now at work, a nickname. Do you know what it is?
What is it?
Cockroach.
Cockroach!
That is good.
You all right?
Made a special word.
Yeah.
That is good.
Come on, let's do it. Are we friends?
Yeah.
You all right?
Yeah, yeah.
Shall I spoon?
I feel like I'm back
in the morning. It's nice. Hey, what's that?
It's me whale's tooth.
It's like you go for a doctor's examination. They say, come on, Mr. Partridge, just lie on the bed and bring your knees up to your chest. Isn't it? Do you know that one?
And we almost got piles.
Do you know what gays call piles?
No.
What do you think gays call piles?
Piles? Yeah.
That's quite good, but it's not the answer.
What is it? What's the answer?
Speed bumps.
Speed bumps? I'll tell you what, Eamon, it has always been one of my biggest ambitions to read the news with you.
With me?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Funny, it hasn't been one of mine. Yeah.
Join me over here, Eamon Holmes, for a special bulletin of potato news.
Good morning, Ireland, and welcome to Potato News. The headlines today... Potato gives birth to triplets.
Howdy, fine, Belfast.
Setback for potato space race.
What has you here?
MC Baked Spud tops the chart for the third week running.
How do we see when the hammer hardy millions ever amulets even another situation?
And that's all we've got time for on today's Potato News.
It's a fucking cold bye ball, bye. So it is.
We're going to go to a VT round now. And, Dave, do you know what VT stands for?
No.
It stands for videotape. Let's run that videotape and see what it's all about.
Elastic Ping Sting Challenge!
I'm wearing goggles. I've got targets for 50 points on my nipples. I've got a target on my tallywhack for 100 points. Yes, this could only be the Elastic Band Ping Sting Challenge. Bringing on the Elastic Band is none other than East Germany's female wrestling champion, Natasha Goldbadoschke.
Hello, guten Tag, Ping
Sting Challenge. Nice to meet you, love. So we have a variety of elastic bands here. We'll be starting with the smaller one and progressing to the bigger one.
Let's do this!
That's gonna work. And freeze. Elastic Band Ping Sting Challenge! Fred, could I flick an elastic band at you?
Of course you can.
Yeah. It's got up front there. It's, I'll just demonstrate. It's kind of... Lift your top up. This is what it's like, yeah? Can you take it? Whoa! Oh! Yeah.
Tough lads, them Jebwood, aren't they?
Yeah. Harry, do you want to go? You think you can take the pain?
Yeah.
Come on, then.
Do it.
Fred, it hurts, doesn't it?
Does it?
It does hurt. Lift your top up.
That's just shot.
Oh! It hurts, doesn't it?
It really hurts.
It hurts. Yeah, you can keep that. Harry, let's have a keep.
Sorry. It serves you right for having no fat on you. I'm fine.
I'd just like to say, please don't flick rubber bands at people at home. I went to ninja school for 3.5 years, so I'm a professional. Please don't do that at home, at best.
I would say that Keith Sain was actually quite good.
He's all right, isn't he?
What do you think, boys?
Was it John or Edward? Or do you not know the
difference? Does it fucking matter? Have you seen the state of them?
Yeah.
Keith?
I go Keith.
Keith?
Let's do it.
Yeah? Yeah, we're going to go Keith.
You're saying me, Fern's team, who won the challenge?
I love Jedward with all my heart. And that's why we're saying Jedward.
Jedward the aliens.
Fern's team saying Jedward, Holly's team saying me. Let's have a look.
I am aiming for his left man boob.
Hell, oh my God, what the hell? What the hell?
I'm gonna start. Quite a big elastic band.
No! No!
I'm now going for a big one because I'm aiming for his area. Here I go. Ready for this?
Do it, man.
Ow!
I like the big elastic band, so I've chosen it again, and I'm going for the tally one.
No!
He wins! Congrats to me in studio. That's a point to Holly's team! We're gonna go to a nap break now. Go for a wee. I'll see you in 3. Coming up after break, who's gonna give Rudolph the red-knobbed reindeer a kiss on the nose? Toss it off vigorously.
Mr. Ebenezer, I've given your pipes a thorough seeing to.
Good. All the better for burning money with that I'm not going to give to Paul. How are you? You've got your Christmas bonus. I mean, your Christmas bonuses. There you go, Cotton. There's the eyeliner that you like. There you go, Willoughby. There's a diamond.
That is not a diamond. That is a lump of coal.
That is a diamond, right?
Mr. Lemon, it's Christmas.
It's Christmas, is it? Then who's going to give Rudolph the red-knobbed reindeer a kiss on the nose? Shake its hand, then.
No.
We'll toss it off vigorously. You might as well fucking go, then. Bah, cumbum. Go on, go. You're a tart, that's what you are, a tart. That's how you got yourself in that position. Go on!
Yeah. Wanker. Yeah.
Go stick that broomstick up your ass. Go on, clear off, you! You won't even get to boot camp! Don't know what you lot are looking at. Run VT, which stands for vagina tits. Jonathan, I've got to say, besides all this TV stuff, there's another reason why you're my hero, and that's because of your wife. I'd say she is totally faff. Fit as fuck.
Oh. Well, I'll pass on that lovely sentiment when I get home.
Here she is, look at her. Holly, next to her, you look like Fern Cotton, don't you? So, Jonathan, yes. In honour of your good lady wife's breasts, I've got a game for you. I'm going to blindfold you, and then I'm going to present you with a collection of objects,
okay.
And you will have to say if they're bigger or smaller than your wife's bangers. Ooh, okay. If you get it correct, you'll win a point for your team. Are you ready for it, then?
Yeah,
OK, let's do this thing.
Come. I'll go right here. I thought I could do that.
There's the blindfold.
OK.
Ready? Yeah. Can you see?
I can't see.
OK. It's the first objects, yeah?
OK. Is it alive or is it a thing?
Are they bigger or smaller than your wife's bangers?
OK.
You ready?
Yes.
Get your hands out.
Oof. Oh. What is it? What's it smell? It smells of beef or something.
Beef tits.
OK. These are slightly larger, I feel, and they've got more bits hanging off them. And they've got salt on them or something.
That's incorrect. They're smaller.
No, they're bigger. I tell you, they're bigger. I was squeezing them this morning.
Sorry, that's incorrect.
How can that be incorrect? They're bigger.
Is the next... Bigger or smaller?
What is that? It's disgusting.
Bottom.
Okay. They were smaller and then they got much smaller.
That's incorrect.
That's fucking correct. I've been right both times, you gingerhead.
Choose a category. It's Fern to choose a category. So, Fern, choose a category.
Can we have doggy style, please?
You've chosen doggy style. Now, I'm afraid we've got some bad news. Gary the dog has gone to the kennel in the sky. It's very sad, isn't it?
It is really sad.
We've got a VT here of some of his best bits, though, so I need some tissues, please. You've chosen doggy style, Gary! He's no longer with us, but he did say to me when he was dying, he said, please continue with doggy style, and I won't be offended if you do get another dog. So I've got another dog. Let's meet... His only baby. Let's meet Spud. Spud! There's Spud. Hey, Spud. There's Spud.
I don't think I've seen anything so cute in my entire life.
Fern, who's he dressed as?
I think that might be... I mean, he's got the hair and also a few facial wrinkles quite accurate there. Doc Cotton.
You say Doc Cotton, let's have a look. That's correct. I'll see you down at Hippodrome. I've got some fake ideas for him so he can go out drinking. Hello and welcome to Vodka Fog. It's my nightclub. I love it so much. Sometimes I come and work here. Here we have some cubicles with our team members on. First of all, let's have a look at Holly here. Holly?
Hi.
Are you all right?
I'm having to lip read you because it's so loud.
Yes, she's got sound-cancelling headphones on to create the sound of a nightclub, so she won't be able to hear me when I say, would you like a lolly?
I'll have one of those, thanks.
Not like having a lolly while you're having a shit, is there?
I can't.
Your shit stinks. Would you like some perfume? I said your shit stinks. Lovely face, but your ass is like a tramp.
Guys, you're stupid.
See, she can't hear a word I'm saying, so I'm going to say a sentence from the toilet door. She'll pass it down. If they get that sentence correct at the end of the cubicles, they win a point for the team. It's that simple. So let's commence. Holly, Caroline and Harry are getting back together. She loves his baby face.
He's just going at me.
Let me read your lips. Say it slowly.
That's what you're supposed to do. Caroline and Harry are getting back together. She loves his baby face. Pass it on.
I know what you said. Hi! Caroline and Harry are getting back together. She loves his penis. Okay?
Pass it on!
That is amazing.
Caroline and Harry are back together.
Brethren, we've been together!
Well, let's have some girly chat. Have you ever had, like, lesbian thoughts and, like, thoughts? Because I don't know yet. Because I've never kissed a boy or anything.
I think I am a lesbian.
Are you?
Yeah.
What do you do?
Like those scissors.
Scissors? What do you mean?
Like that thing.
Oh, like that?
Yeah.
I'm a bit nervous, like, about any sort of sexual experiences. And do you mind if I show myself to you?
Well, you bits and pieces. Do you think I've got too many thoughts?
Is that not normal?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Is it not normal?
What happened?
Have I got too many folds? Should we dance and sing and sing and dance and see if they can guess what we're dancing to?
Just don't put that near me.
All right. Okay, should we do dance?
Awful.
So come on, let's dance in front of the mirror. Let's dance in front of the mirror.
Don't show me that thing again.
First song.
Come a little bit closer, baby.
Here.
What was it?
When two become one.
Let's listen. That's correct. Mel B, everybody.
This is the beat.
Intense.
Yeah, I'm really very nervous.
You've been here before. Obviously, you've been in the position that I'm in,
yeah.
Where you got your arm round someone and saying, "Are you tense?"
Yeah. And, what are you going to spend the money on?
What are you going to spend the money on? You're not playing for money tonight. You just well, let's see what you're playing for. Let's see first of all, see what you're playing for. It's a point for your team.
1 point.
Just 1 point for your team. Shall we see what the mood's got in store for you?
Yeah.
Let's see what the mood's got in store. Let's have a look.
Is the body, an expert in all games played within the mood. Celebrity Eggheads. Phil, you You have an allotted time to smash all the celebrity blackheads inside the egg box, which will be dangling between your legs. You must do this using the power of thrust alone.
So, Philip, you've got your egg-bashing device on here. Mm-hmm. I have the celebrity egg heads in this box here.
What's in there?
Let's have a look who the celebrities are. One of the Mitchell brothers, that's Phil Mitchell. That's the other Mitchell brother. That's Ross Kemp. He's not a Mitchell brother anymore, but he was when he was in it. Now he just goes to, like, rough areas, don't he? And goes, boy, it's rough here, innit? That one is Dara O'Brien. That one is Greg Wallace. And that one is Britney Spears when she went crazy. We'll put the egg heads in the container, the special egg head unit there.
Computer, can we please have the bridge to the moon?
Let's look that way. Let's not look. There it is, sir.
Oh, wow! Yeah.
Would you like to step into the moon?
Yes.
Philip, good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah. This is what life's going to be like when I'm 70, isn't it?
Time starts.
Oh, sorry, I'm so sorry.
Your allotted time starts now!
Godfell! Nightmare being in a bedroom with you and you're wearing a nightie.
I bet your bedroom's just black in it with fucking. I wish I was dead written up wall.
Fern, I've got a song especially for you.
Can't wait. Man, I feel like a woman.
An ad break now. All of us lot are going to reveal each other and see if we're all right downstairs. So does that look right? All right for you? Coming up after break.
Cave. I'm the ghost of Christmas past, and I'm here to take you back in time.
That's it, Fern, yeah. Not too fast. Ah, take your rings off your head. Why don't I... Why don't I stick it in your nostrils? Not that one. Other one. I like the other one.
Keith! I'm the ghost of Christmas past, and I'm here to take you back in time.
I can't believe it. What, are you going to do this in a DeLorean, then?
No, Keith. They've not been invented yet, you stupid boy.
Well, why don't you go into the future and get a DeLorean and we'll do this all like Back to the Future?
You know what? You've been cruel to everyone that's ever cared for you, including me.
Have I, fuckers? I tell you what, you know that moose with big nostrils? I gave her a lovely gift of some coal. She loved it. She said it's the best coal she'd ever had in
Enough.
Her life.
You know what? You're so cruel that nobody loves you. Me and you, we're going back in time. But first, run VT, and that stands for videotape.
It's taking me lines now. Could you teach me how to do, like, Aardman talk and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah? Let's do a theatre workshop, then, yeah? OK, this is the scene. We're going to be planning a bank job.
Right, OK.
I'm a bit worried about it.
Well, whack the old collars up for a start. Oh, yeah. Right, OK, so we're about to do the bank job, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Right, OK.
Oh! Oh! Nervous about it. I've never done a bank job before. What did you call?
Well, just slow down. All right. Stop screaming and fucking shouting. All right.
Is that someone's finger with my fucking arm?
Listen. Well, now listen to me, all right? Before we do this job.
Yeah.
I've heard a rumour that you're fucking grass, right? I've heard you've got a fucking wire on, so take that fucking shirt off now, I want to have a look at you.
Leave it out, Malcolm!
I'm telling you now, right, if you're a fucking grass, I will fucking open you up, you dirty...
Yeah? Yeah?
You fucking listening to me?
Oh, Malcolm, you're hurting me!
Just... Are you a grass? Fucking tell me now!
I ain't no grass!
Sweet Taz, that's all I needed to know. That's all I needed to know.
I think my girlfriend's here. Oh, shit.
What, your treacle? Where?
Me treacle, that's what I meant, me treacle.
Be my girlfriend. You'll be my girlfriend.
I'll be treacle.
Yeah, be my treacle.
Cool, fucking hell, she's a raving thing. How'd you pull that?
It's only acting.
Right.
Why have you brought your bird to a bank job? That's what I want to know.
You told me you weren't doing any more bank jobs.
Well, he's listen.
Were you doing any hand jobs?
Right, the old Bill's on
it. Oh, shit,
right.
Where's your lanky driver?
Let's do the slips
you're,
lively.
You're driving.
Here he is, get over here.
Right.
Right, come on, soppy bollocks, come on, let's fuck off. Come on.
Come on, you nonsy.
Come on. Say, I've been in worse. I've got old man's up.
Seriously, old Dr. Christian, I bet you get a lot of people when you're not at work coming up to you and go, oh, I've got this little problem, I don't want to go and tell you about it, but can you tell me what this is? I'm sure, yeah, you get a lot of people.
A lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I've got this thing actually, if you wonder if you could look at it. Can I show you in private, like just like for 2 minutes? Just a quick have a look
God,
at
God,
it.
Good luck.
Of course you can. Okay, of course
hold your breath.
Can I have a look at this? I say that, it's a bigger problem, I think. Go behind you, just be private, yeah? I'll just turn the light on so you can get a good look at it.
Yeah, all right. All right. So no one else can see, right?
No.
Yeah, all right.
Should it be that many?
Fucking hell!
You know what really concerns me? That bit there. Is that too deep?
I've never seen one like that before.
Don't laugh at me. Is that right there?
Shall we have a look? Come on.
Yeah, I've
all right, keep still. Right, got it, mate.
And the weird thing is, you know when it's flaccid like this, I can't feel anything.
It doesn't feel very flaccid.
Give it a, I'll shut my eyes. And go on, you'll give it a whack.
Wait, right, one more, ready?
Don't
harbour. Ready?
Yeah.
Sam on babes.
You're right.
You good?
I'm really good, thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sam, I'm lacking your eyes, you know.
Do you like a drink?
No, I want some of the red wine. What do you like?
Can I get booster cushion for you? No.
We didn't even get past the names. Vanessa, right?
Vanessa.
Yeah.
Do you like something to eat?
No, I can't eat.
And a child menu for you? Here we have some great chicken dinosaurs. One pound!
I just want a drink. Just a drink. All I want is a drink.
Excuse me, monsieur.
Fucking hell.
Simple experiment with a microphone.
Oh.
Does she have the Jackson 5 in her knickers?
Oh,
What happens with yours?
I bet it plays Simply Red.
All right, love.
You all right?
Feel my jacket.
What? Do you want to feel it?
Yeah, just check that material. That's boyfriend material.
Oh! I like that joke. I like that. Yeah. That's a good joke.
If I was to reinvent the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
I feel like I'm going to be sick.
I'm going to be sick in my mouth.
Be sick in your face.
So what are you drinking tonight, love?
Red wine, aren't you going to drink some?
Yeah.
I think you should drink a bit more than that. You don't like it?
I don't really like red wine, though.
Drink it.
I thought this were fake stuff.
If you drink it, I might reconsider.
Waste of time! I want to tell kids at school that I've got a Geordie Marsh calendar!
Where have you brought me now, Ghost of Christmas Past?
Don't you recognise yourself, Lemon? Look, back then when you was a happy little child.
Oh, yeah, I remember. I remember having my first wank over this very woman here. It's a wonderful feeling. Nothing like your first, is there? I thought I was going to wee myself, but it won't wee. As you know, it's not wee that comes out, is it? Oh, I love Christmas so much, Mummy.
Open that one.
Thank you.
What is it? What is it?
It's a whale's tooth.
Now, would you like to pull a cracker? I know how much you like bangers.
I do. I love bangers. But can we open a Christmas present first?
Oh, go on then.
Oh, thanks.
Which one? This one. What can it be?
What is it?
Have a look. Ta-da!
An egg box?
Yes.
I asked for an X box. What am I going to do with a fucking egg box? Mum, you've ruined Christmas, you have. You've destroyed it. It's shit. I hate Christmas.
But it's an extra large one. That's what you asked for.
You're a bellend.
You was an horrible little git.
What? All I wanted was an Xbox. Not that much of an ask, is it? Get them anywhere. At least get a banger out and let me have some more breast milk.
Right, that is it. No more presents for you. Up to your bedroom immediately.
Kiss me teeth. Can't even stay up and watch some best bits of Celebrity Juice.
Now, I don't even know what you're talking about.
Ah, just an idiot man, that's real. Idiot man. Run VT over there. You. No, it was very, it was fantastic, Baywatch. Yeah. I nearly died watching Baywatch.
Why?
Oh, no.
Well,
don't
ask. On an average day, I might do about two or three masturbates.
Yeah, I knew it.
But when I was a younger lad, I could go a bit further, and I got to seven. I fainted.
Yeah. The irony is that he nearly drowned.
And in conjunction with all the pleasurable masturbates I've had over Baywatch, I've decided to give you an award, Dave. Is it all right if I call you Dave?
Yeah.
Here's the award.
Oh, shit.
The Golden Tissue Award for the services to masturbation.
I accept this on behalf of all the people and the young boys who watched Baywatch and all the people who in prison. Thank you.
Take the paper.
Geordie Marsh. I asked for Kelly Brook. What am I going to do with this? I hate Christmas and I hate you. Waste of time. Rubbish.
Oh.
You've ruined it. You haven't got me. No, I wanted.
What do I tell kids at school? That I got a Jodie Marsh calendar? Look at you crying! You're a dickhead.
Look at you. You was even a little wanker then, weren't you?
Yeah, I was. Yeah. Well, no, I won't, actually. No, I won't, really.
Keith, please. Leave it. You haven't learned anything, have you? Nothing.
Yeah, I have, yeah. I've learned that my mum's fit and she's got big tits.
Oh, yeah, they're a great pair of bangers. Yeah. I'm going to go and hunt her later in the bath.
Right, well, can we hurry up? Because I'm busting for a piss.
Keith, you should have gone before we left.
Oh, my God! Chapter one was wild scary, wasn't it?
Yeah.
This book stuff is amazing, especially when it's just actually sketches.
I know, that was nothing. Wait until the Ghost of Christmas Future turns up. That is so...
That is so spooky.
Don't spoil it. You'll spoil it.
Yeah, but...
Oh, yeah, spoilers.
We all know what happens.
Yeah, shut up.
In the Christmas...
Some mother you're going to make. Why don't you just tell your kid now there's no such thing as Santa? There's no such thing as Santa.
That is actually not true. There is. I've met him. He's a very nice man.
Come back next week for chapter two to see more hilarious moments from Celebrity Juice. Run VT, that stands for videotape. The winning team is the Wibbly Wobblies, it's Jonathan! Yeah.
Well done, well done.
If I don't see you from Wii, I'll see you from Window Let's Dance!
Why am I on this show?
Louis, you're straight, aren't you?
Mom, with your blood. Give it a cop.
No, hang on, I think that might be him.
What's this?
That's my wife's neck.